The most interesting part of my day-to-day work is actually coming to the work environment where everything is humming and buzzing and has a certain vibrant spirit of a team working towards a common goal.
What's been really fantastic about this project is it's been a greenfields project. So we've basically had a choice of language and framework and basically any of the technology we're using.
We have managed to preserve that startup vibe in the program.
I would say the catch here is that you get to own your code. You get to experiment a lot. You get to choose your own tech. You get to push your code straight to master, which deploys to production immediately. So after you get approval from your product owner, you're delivering customer value right away.
For the first couple of weeks, I found that the people were really friendly and supportive, and they were really open to share their knowledge and experience and help me out when I needed their support.
So we're quite a large team, but in fact, we're all pretty much equals. I mean, we're all operating at the same level, and it's a really nice environment to work in.
A really collaborative space. I also get a lot of time to do my own professional development as well.
I definitely appreciate having a couple of days that I can actually work from home and again spend a little more time with my little one.
This system will keep track of billions and billions of dollars worth of land, and it will be around for a long time to come.
It feels good to work on a program that delivers some benefits to the public and each and every New Zealander.
This is such an important IT project because everyone in the world is observing how we're doing things. And so we are continuing to amaze people. And I feel lucky to be involved in all of this process here.
This is a job where it's actually something meaningful underneath. Land is huge, it's integral to everything we do, and it is sort of the underpinning of our economy, but also our sense of sort of place and purpose. And it's just really, it's lovely to work on something that has genuine meaning. And it is my first job in government, so it's been quite a revelation to me just how nice it is.